I'm Philipp Kircher. I'm a professor of economics here at the Department of Economics at the European University Institute, and I work on labor economics and study labor markets in both in theory and in looking at data. So the Department of Economics, I think it's very special in the sense we are quite a compact faculty. We cover all areas of economics. We cover macroeconomics, firm dynamics, business cycles, regulation. We cover microeconomics in terms of regulation of banks, information economics, game theory. And we cover empirical economics, econometrics, but also health, labor, education, field experiments. Still, we are quite a small faculty and we are concentrated on a PhD education, right? So the entire place that you see in the background, it's one villa that we occupy in which we are all together. And it's a faculty. We have a lot of visiting professors from all over the world that sometimes stay just a couple of days, but often a couple of months. And there's a lot of interaction for PhD students to get to know other people. So the fact that everything is in the same building is very focused on one activity, which is PhD education, apart from just the core activity of research, I think makes it very special and very focused. The PhD is structured around 4 years of work, even though some people, because the job market in economics has a very particular structure, sometimes go on the market on the fifth year. In the first year, there's the main courses, micro theory, macroeconomics, and empirical or econometric work, as well as mathematical economics. So that covers most of the first year. Then at the end of it, there are some specialized courses that you choose yourself and you write a summer paper, which kind of is your first attempt at your own research. The second year has a lot of specialized courses that you choose for yourself with a little bit of field requirements. So you have a little bit of breadth, but you have a lot of choice, and where faculty basically teach what they think is most interesting. And again, there's a second year paper where you supposed to showcase your own research. And from then on, it's basically up to you to write usually a job market paper, which usually takes into the fourth and fifth year, where you basically go on the market with, even though your entire thesis is supposed to usually consist of three research chapters. The department helps research with their career prospects along many dimensions. The first, and I think maybe most important one, is for those that want to stay in academia, this program is really geared for that. Right? It's geared to get people knowing how to present their work, thinking about what research to actually do. The university overall offers training courses in how to write your thesis, how to present and so on. But the department does a lot of this on top of it, geared specifically for economists. You will be presenting many times to your peers as well as to faculty. You will be pushed to write your thesis in a way that you might not have thought about before in terms of the clarity and the precision of what you do. There's also a lot of work thinking about policy environments, let's say in macroeconomics, banking regulation. So for some people that would like to stay more in these sectors, central banks and regulators, I think there's quite a bit of work both being done and connections that people have to facilitate the entry into these type of sectors.